I just want to say thanks to Terry from Dark Leaf and the rest of the crew for helping me out. Gracias. Inquisitions about inquiring minds who want to know, they want to know about my origin, foundation, information, on nationality, if I'm innate, inherent, and born and bred, implanted, ingrained, congenital, fundamental, hereditary is primary, or contrary constitution, solution, tasking me and asking them, is it essential, imperative, required, that they know or desire, response, reply, rejoin, resolution of question, or ask about what I'm about, and I'll tell them about, in and about, understandable form, and define it in two-tone, two-tongue narration, preparation is needed before it is speeded to you, in abstract, bilingual. Todo mundo caminando, rápido pasando por atrás, este lado de la puerta aquí, pero risa sin vista, que triste, que lástima, la amiga de repente sabe, me deja entrar como nacido aquí, como gringo, pero gringo, ay que lindo, no hice mis papeles los lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado, domingo, niños necios, no saben que he hecho México, no soy americano, pero soy mexicano, pero creen que soy gringuito, un poco loquito, porque no necesito explanation, translation, I am the alien, I once was a wetback illegal, but now I'm a dry resident alien, fooling immigration, walking straight to the border without hesitation, and never did ask me for any information, they assume that I resemble the U.S. nation, many people come here without lots of lamentation, hoping to receive naturalization, a green card, but many are flanked with denomination, I've got a secret that I'll fill you in, people don't really care, and people just kind of stare, and people don't know where I'm from, cause I'm a chameleon, sesquipedalian. I once was Webeck illegal, but now I'm a dry resident alien. That's why I'm a chameleon, sesquipedalian. I once was Webeck illegal, but now I'm a dry resident alien. That's why I'm a chameleon.
Hey, yo.
Thank you. Gracias.
Give it up. Concepts falling into this bug. Now, you didn't think that brother was going to get up there and do that, did ya? You know... Woo, okay, you know, anything can happen. This is a good life. Anything can happen. I already know that.
He got off. Y'all give it up for him one more time. Yeah.